Okay, in this video, I want to talk about this GoFlex Desk 3 TB USB 3.0 hard drive, and I want to talk about it from the perspective of a Mac. Now, if you look at the reviews online, it's kind of 50-50. A lot of people love it, and a lot of people hate it. And it seems like most Mac users hate it. As you can see here, it says it works on a Mac and a PC. I bought this from Costco. Here's the drive right here. I bought it from Costco, $139, which is a great deal for an external USB 3.0 3 TB drive. A lot of people complained and said it kept disconnecting. Now I have OS Lion, and it has software on it that helps back up whatever stuff, and that may be what people are complaining about. As soon as I took it out of the packaging, I plugged it in and reformatted it. And so I haven't had any problems at all with, load seek times. All that stuff is great. And I'm actually using it on a USB 2.0 Mac, iMac. There's no power button on this thing, but it doesn't disconnect. A lot of people said it kept unmounting, and I haven't had that issue at all. You do hear a fan, which is kind of what you expect, but it is pretty quiet. It's not very loud. But anyway, I think it's a great deal for a 3 TB hard drive, and if you have any questions, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.